What is up, guys? I know I've been gone for a while. All right. Don't say shit, okay? Cause I know I've been gone. I know I've been gone for like a month. Actually, months before that. I just lost like motivation to record. I was kind of busy too, but not really. I just didn't feel like recording. I don't know why. But if you clicked on this video, thank you, because I know I've been slacking. I've been gone for so long. It's just crazy. But don't worry, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna try to post daily Fortnite videos, try to post whatever I can, you know, any ideas I come up with, I'm gonna record them. But do know it is gonna be hard because I don't have nobody to record with right now. So I'm mostly gonna do Fortnite videos probably for a while, but I'm gonna try to record other stuff, so don't worry. And you probably noticed, or you probably didn't, or you probably don't care, but I changed the channel name, and the channel name is YGTV now. I ain't talking about YG Bompton. I'm talking about YG stands for Young Generation TV, because I'm young and I'm in the young generation or whatever. I know it's not accurately, it's millennials or whatever bullshit like that, but I'm gonna say Young Generation just because YGTV sounds way better. And I came up with a new name for myself, which y'all can call me or don't, I don't really care, but I'm gonna start using this in my intros, and I'm gonna use YGE. And now, that one does stand for gangster. Now, I didn't take it from YG, I came over myself, right? But it stands for Young Gangster, and then my first name, Enrique. So instead of just saying Enrique, I feel like YGE is way better because it's way easier to say. But I'm gonna use that from now on, or I'm gonna try to. Let's see how long it lasts this, but anyways, I hope y'all like the new nickname. I hope y'all like the new channel name. And I hopefully y'all like that I'm gonna post more. But anyways, let's just get on with this gameplay. Let me try to get a dub, which I'm most likely not, guys, because I'm pretty trash. But don't worry, I did get kind of better, I'm not gonna lie. I think I got better than when I used to play. But I'm in solos, and I'm trying out the new game mode, which I haven't played. I only played in squads, but I never played solo. So let's see how it goes. Hopefully I get more than 2 kills. That's my thing for right now. Every game that I play, I hope I get more than 2 kills. And this time in this game, I'm gonna go for like, I'm gonna actually try. I'm not gonna run away from fights. All right, so hopefully I get something. Which I'm not gonna lie, I didn't want to land here. I was gonna land at that Los Pueblos, or right here, but that's what we call it, Pueblos, because you know it seems like a Mexican city or something. But anyways, right here. Oh shit! Yeah. I think those are zombies. Now I did warm up before this game. I warmed up with like one game, and I did get 1 kill. But I died to some other guy, which, like, honestly, yo, like one shot, we just ate each other's bullets. We didn't even build, we just like see who would last the longest and who would hit the most shots, which is the fight I like, because you know people don't even want to fight these days, you get me? If people want to fight, I'll win. But you know they wouldn't do all this extra shit and build a fucking fortress, build a fucking castle, man. So anyways, yeah, I eat my shots, no homo. Is that a llama? It's a llama. Is that a fucking llama? That is a llama. Look at that. That's YouTube luckiness right there.
Hey, don't touch me, bitch!
Don't you fucking touch me. Don't you dare. God damn it!
Thank you.
No, don't. Fuck. I told you that revolver is trash. I thought... I'm so used to carrying an SMG. Oh my god, dude. I'm trash. Okay, there you fucking go. That's what I'm talking about.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Even though, oh my god, don't you fucking kill me. Don't you fucking. Okay. Oh my god. That guy's trash. Like, I mean, I'm trash, but that guy's just trash. Don't you fucking touch me. Don't you fucking. Oh shit. Oh snap. I'm literally like one shot right now. Oh crap, come on. Oh my god. Oh shit. Nope. Are you serious? I cannot get a freaking shotgun shot. Like when I play by, why the? Oh my god! When I play by myself, I hit shotgun shots. But when I start recording, for some reason, I can't hit one single shot. Not fat ass. Oh my god! Fuck! No!
I'm Tyrone, and I came to fuck your wife. No!
I just choked that like a white girl on a Sunday. What the heck? Are you serious right now? Are you fucking serious? Alright guys, I think it's time to admit it, alright? I think it's time to admit it that I'm gonna take the character of Fortnite in the Fortnite community as the worst Fortnite player ever, cause I'm just trash. Like, I'm seriously, like, I'm doo-doo, like... I'm trash, like, straight up. I don't know, when I record, for some reason, I'm so trash. But, like, yesterday, I was not recording. I was just playing. I told myself I got to practice so that when I do record, I won't look like straight up doo-doo. All right? And what happens is I practice, and I get, like, 3 kills in, like, each game. Like, 10 games in a row, and, like, no lie, like, average of 3 kills. I got, like, 7 kills in one game, but I ended up dying, like, in... 5th place because of the storm. But I don't know, guys, every time I record, for some reason, I just can't. I think it's because I'm not focused, because I'm trying to talk to y'all, and you know that makes it 10 times harder. But anyways, I hope y'all like this video, and I'm gonna start recording even more, and I hope I can record as much as, like, I actually do record as much as I can, and I hopefully I can get back into this YouTube, like, mindset of, like, coming up with new videos, recording and all that. And I know it's gonna, like, be hard for me, but I'm trying my best. Anyways, I'm gonna try to record as much Fortnite videos as I can, but don't expect me to win a single one, because I'm most likely not. And if I do, like I make a promise, if I do win one Fortnite game and my whole YouTube career, whatever, my YouTube lifetime, I will give y'all a customized shirt. How about that? If I do win, and I will try my hardest, I'm gonna play 6 games every day, and if I win one anytime in my YouTube lifetime, I'm gonna buy a free shirt, and I'm gonna customize it for you guys, and I'm gonna give it to a free subscriber. Hopefully one day that's gonna happen, but keep your hopes down, because you know I'm trash. But anyways, I hope y'all like the new video. I hope y'all like my new name. I hope y'all like the new channel name, and you know, just hit that like button and subscribe, and tell your mom too.